nti mu sanitation ebitundu ebirituranye ebimu tebirina toilets, so bakozesa obuveera ne basuula mu myala gyaffe egitulinaanye oluusi n'awatulinaanye okumpi, ate kati enkuba bw'etonnya. So sanitation si nnungi engeri gye tuli nti tuli wamu tuli kumukumu ku nnyumba eti kuliko ennyumba ezisulibwamu abaana baffe babeerawo bangi.
Before the innovations were in place, they used to walk all the way and come to the Capital City Authority here at the offices and queue up to get a service. So we had a lot of delay in service. We could not track the quality of service. There was a lot of inefficiency in the delivery of pit emptying services. That means that there were even more toilets that were full in the community that were not being emptied, and as a result, the fecal sludge was ending up in the community and later even in the food, and diseases were being spread in the communities.
Anti obuzibu bwe nasanganga nti nagezanga abantu abaalinga bajja mu toilet ab'ebimotoka baalwangawo nga oyinza obakubya ne batwala ennaku nga bbiri nga tebalabika. Kyannyumanga nnyo era naggalangawo yo yennyini toilet n'enjiggala paka we nafunanga abantu abo ne bajja ne bagirongoosa ne ndyoka njiggulawo.
It's an open source built platform, and we are ready to share it with any other countries that want to take it on. I also feel proud that with a service like this, we're going to be able to reduce disease incidents in the community by making sure that we are taking waste out of the community and we are managing it well in the places that it's supposed to go.